Look at the camera.
What do we say?
Say.
1, 2, 3.
Hey, we're DRI. Check out our new video.
There it is.
Here perfect. It is. 1, 2.
That was it.
Yeah, well, we gotta all say it together.
I'm embarrassed.
He can do it. He's been doing it rad. He's done it like 3 times by himself. Let's all let him do it.
Let's hear it.
Man, let's just get drunk.
There you go. Okay. Let's go.
Okay.
Ready.
We're DRI. Stay tuned to watch our new video.
Please welcome one of the hardest metalcore bands ever to come out of the Bay Area for San Francisco, DRI!
Yeah.
see them.
DRI, this is about the third or fourth time we've seen him. Oh, shit.
Dude, what the hell?
Hey,
we've been
coming for a long time. These guys, since the transition,
what do you
since
think
the
of
new
shit,
album,
man?
Gonna be doing some serious headbangers. Fuck yeah.
Trying to stay, yeah.
sure. Yep. It's everywhere.
Is that
a
compact disc?
Yep.
Believe it or not.
You guys got copies on compact
disc?
I got one.
I don't. None of us
token band. Why don't we all have them?
Yeah.
Does the hardcore audience like compact disc?
I don't think they can afford it.
Tell us what you think the hardcore audience is. What's your audience?
Tooth Chip and Thrash. Just good old down Tooth Chip and Thrash. No remorse, having a good time.
Yeah, people like to go to our shows and just dance and have a good time. Yeah, thrash. They know our music's a good background for that.
now?
It's basically the theme behind the new album, and it's just saying there's no reason for kids, whether they're punks or metalheads or whatever the are, to fight. They're just supposed to be able to enjoy themselves as kids and just be able to go to any show, whatever they want to do, and have fun and not fight just because they look different, walk down the street and get into a fight over something stupid because they look different.
We used to have a very limited audience. And people with long hair didn't go to our shows because they were afraid of getting their asses kicked. And now it's a big crossover scene and it's just a lot more fun. Twice as many people having a better time, not as many fights, and everything just works out a lot better.
The song's called Tear It Down. It's about the crossover scene, just like we have tonight. Everybody thrashing together and having a good time, regardless of your hurlings. That's what it's all about.
World Tour 87.
stuff like Nursing Home Blues? Tell us about that song.
I wrote that song after I watched something on TV about nursing homes, about kids going around in nursing homes and trying to just talk to the older people and lift their spirits up a little bit.
So last song is called Nursing Home Blues.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh! something stuck in your head, something in their heads. Let messages from some late night bring your instant back to stay your kids. Schools are going off the door, cause now the thief is on a roll. They're adding up and taking gold. A doctor must not have a soul. Gone, now I must have searched to all. See their mother, milk or thirst. Someone stole, someone's son, abducted from their place of play. Are they sold in slavery? Some said they just ran away, but who's to know and who's to say?
the job.
Well, as you can see, being on tour is mostly fun and games for the band. But we know that without the fans of our type of music, and without our road crew, of course, we would be nowhere at all. Our drivers and managers and technicians and even the lonely t-shirt guys make the show happen each night. They're our friends and we're like family when we're on tour. We have our share of quarrels and even fights, but all in all, we just have tons and tons of good old-fashioned fun. Things do happen, though. The gears of the DRI machine don't always run smoothly. Like once our bus got stuck in Reno in the snow and ice, it took us a while to get it out. Then later, it caught fire on the freeway in LA. Somehow, though, we almost always managed to make it to the next show because, like the prophet once said, the show must go on.